Tip cups to the ceiling if you're sick of feeling ripped off. I let my fist talk, get lit and lift off. Raise your hands if you with me and you pissed off. I'm standing on the corner of 6th Street. I'm running out of time for this week. My head's pounding, stomach shaking. It's worth it, the hunger makes it.
Believe it.
Sonic. Hey there, Knuckles. Glad you finally made it. I thought you got lost or something.
Until we meet again, Sonic.
Stop. Come back here.
Just jumps after him.
I hate Eggman. Where's this?
No, I don't think he's fond of you either. Kind of tempted to finish the game now, just because, you know. I mean, as we'll finish Sonic's Adventure because we've come this far. I think this is like the last level. I mean, we've seen every other Sonic level, we may as well see this one. So far, this is the only one that doesn't fucking suck me off to the sides. So close.
Press the three hidden switches in the room to open the front door.
Press this switch. Yeah, I get it. Shut the fuck up. A little more control over the camera would not kill this game.
here to help guide you.
And then you wouldn't let me go. You fuck. Pointed it there like 6 times. This section of the game is super fun. Just to go on record. Ruh-roh. I'd rather do that than platform any day. Boulder run, da 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 da. Fuck off. Come on. What? Okay. Fucking hate those robots so fucking much. Worth it. Every fucking second of it to get his life.
Use the switch to light up the wall panels. You can walk on those panels when lit.
No shit. Dick nuts. Holy shit. Come on. Oh shit. Alright. Okay, I think you can handle this, numbnuts. Be sure to check out the Is That All podcast, where Kevin and I take existing movie plots and we rewrite the movies without ever knowing what the title is. Is it good? Is it bad? Is it better? Is it worse? In order to find out, you'll have to tune in to the Is That All podcast, available everywhere you can find podcasts. Don't forget to like and subscribe. It helps me grow and lets me know that you guys like the content that I'm putting out there. Be sure to ring that bell, that way you know whenever new videos go up. And as always, be sure to check out more Throwback Thursday.